Canvas is the learning management system used in all Baker College courses. This is where you will access your online coursework. So let's take a look at a course in Canvas. When you log into your courses at Baker College, you land on the Canvas dashboard. Here, you can access each of your current courses. Located on the left-hand side of your screen, you will see the Global Navigation panel. Here you will find Account. This is where you update your profile settings. Dashboard. This contains the courses in which you are currently enrolled. Courses. Displayed here alphabetically in a drop-down menu are up to 20 courses you have taken in Canvas and includes the option of choosing only your favorite courses. Calendar. Here you can add due dates or events to your calendar. Your instructor can also set up a course calendar so students are reminded of any upcoming assignments, exams, and much more. Inbox. This is a quick way to access your Canvas email. Help. This area contains useful information on Canvas, such as tutorials or videos on how to perform certain tasks in Canvas. You can also access the Baker College My Help site. At Baker College, whether you take classes online, on ground, or a blend of both, you will have an online classroom component. The Canvas classroom is consistent from course to course. However, you may find that the number of modules may vary depending on the course you are taking. Typically, online classes have 8 modules, and on-ground classes have a maximum of 16 modules. The course navigation area contains 5 links: Home, Announcements, Modules, Grades, and People. Some classes may contain additional links depending on different assignment tools that may be integrated. Let's take a look. Announcements. Here is where your instructor may add important information throughout the course. Modules. Start Here contains information on how to get started with each of your classes. The Getting Started area contains a video tour of your classroom. We suggest that you watch this video at least once or twice. This area also includes your assignment summary, which you will want to have handy so you don't miss any assignment deadlines. This area is the main hub of the classroom. This is where you will find all of your reading assignments, discussion threads, assignment instructions, quizzes, exams, and anything else you will need to work your way through a class. Let's take a closer look at what you might find in each module. Reading Assignment 1 is an example of a required reading for this class. Discussion 1 is an example of a discussion for the class. Engaging in the online discussions is a very important part of your learning. All engagement in any classroom at Baker College is expected to reflect professionalism, critical thinking, and correct grammar, both face-to-face and online. In this example, you can see the threads posted by the instructor and other students in the class. Be sure to stay involved in the conversations. Case 4 is an example of an assignment. Here, you view and download assignment directions, view the clickable rubric so you know how you will be graded on the assignment, and submit your assignment once it is completed. Be sure to save your assignment somewhere on your computer or phone. Once you have uploaded your assignment, it is important that you go to Grades to check that you submitted the correct assignment. By the way, don't worry if you uploaded the wrong assignment, because you can use the Resubmit Assignment button to quickly upload the correct version. Be sure to notify your instructor if this happens. Some of your classes may contain quizzes, tests, or exams. When you are ready to take your quiz, click on the name of the quiz and then on the Take the Quiz button. Don't click on this button until you are ready to start and finish your quiz. Grades. Here you can verify you submitted an assignment correctly, view instructor feedback, see scores for each graded assignment, view your overall total score for all assignments, and more. If you have submitted an assignment and it has not been graded, you will see a paper icon under that assignment column. It is important that you review all instructor feedback so you can use it to improve future assignments. You may find instructor feedback in a variety of ways or areas. In the comments area, as a video or audio recording, or an instructor may leave comments or ideas on your submitted assignment and reattach it to you for you to review. People. This is where you can email your classmates or instructor. This is also one way to access any groups that you may be a part of. The setup of a Canvas class is very mobile friendly. You can access your online classroom from your phone, tablet, or laptop. From a phone, you can view announcements, read assignment materials, post to a discussion thread, submit an assignment, take a quiz, and much more. You can also set notifications so you get mobile alerts. Examples may include when an assignment has been graded or when an announcement has been posted. To view Canvas by phone, you'll need to download the Canvas Student app in the Play Store or iTunes Store. You might want to download it now. That's it. Thanks for viewing. Now it's time to be Baker proud.